The point where Joe and I really felt that we were going to be close friends was when we just started really, really ripping into each other. But it's actually
a sign of affection and love.
Sign of affection and love. Until our ribs get tough.